for the start of the resumption of World Cup qualifying in the Mateo Flores in Guatemala. It is Guatemala against the United States. Two teams that are desperate for victory. The U.S. to try and put this qualifying round behind them. Meanwhile, for Guatemala to keep their dreams of a trip to Russia alive. Nerves are rattling as Japhet Padilla gets us underway. The U.S. being serenaded by the crowd at Mateo Flores. Hangs at the up at top of the six, knotted down and in. It looked like Discaro might have gotten in the way with the ball. Batted in by Morales, and Guatemala has taken the lead in the seventh minute. Coming close. Ball slips through. Flag stays down. Ruiz tucks it under Howard, and they've doubled the lead. And Guatemala is two up, a quarter hour in. Forward. Flag stays down. What a stop to deny Bedoya. It is far from over, but haven't seen many signs. This might be one. Yedlin drops it back. Chance from Dempsey. Kick save, Malta. Still in play. Nagby. Onside Bedoya. Malta out again. Spectacular from the Guatemala keeper. The Timbers attacker bursting into the 18, plays it square. Dempsey denied again. Splits the defense for Altidore in the box. And wide, a kick save by Malta. Altidore had him dead to rights, but super Malta. That's going to do it. Padilla starts the party. Their first ever qualifying victory over the United States, and deservedly so. Two goals in the opening quarter hour, and they hold on for the 2-0 win.